Hello, my name is Siddharth, and I'm a sixth grader at UVMS. And the topic for today was I cannot live without. Have you ever received a present which you had not even the slightest clue what it was? This is where my interest in Lego began. I'm here to tell you about why I cannot live without my Legos. Yeah, sure, a talent sounds childish and immature, but let me first state my reasoning. Let's start with my first reason, how Legos will make you much more determined. You see, when I was six, I was gifted my first ever Lego set. And so, however, I had not even the clue on Legos, so I was unable to finish the set. My first ever failure, considering it was my first set. But then, this failure of the set made me even more determined to get even more sets and build them better. So, as I got more and more sets, I managed to build sets easily. I thought I was a master, or so I thought. I was then faced with the challenge of the LEGO Star Wars Final Duel set. This depicts the final duel between Luke Skywalker and Darth Vader from Return of the Jedi, my favorite Star Wars movie. And so, this set had so many complex mechanics and pieces of LEGO I never even knew existed. And so, I had spent day after day after day after day trying to understand these diagrams. Then one day, something just clicked inside of me. I was filled with the knowledge to understand these diagrams and managed to finish the set. Major success, still the biggest LEGO set I ever have to this day. So this shows how LEGOs will make you more determined. Moving on, let's talk about how LEGOs will whisk you away into a world of creativity. For example, I used to be very bland and not very creative. Then LEGOs sparked my imagination. Then I became much more bright and creative. Then me and my creativity stood out from the ordinary crowd. My final reasoning is how LEGOs will help you in the future. For example, as I had stated earlier, the diagrams in the instruction booklets to use to make the sets are also often used in engineering, one of my dream jobs. And so, this is why I try to build my sets with quality and care. And then, not only that, in architecture, you have to learn how to place your bricks and blocks correctly. That way, your build will come out nice. Same applies in LEGO. Only, when you mess up in LEGO, just take some bricks off, replace them. Architecture, pay millions of bucks. In conclusion, I cannot live without my LEGOs because they make me more determined and creative. They also will help me in the foreseeable future. Remember, my love for LEGO started with one small set and my determination. So, determination can lead a long way. Oh.